This video will show you how to open Web of Science through the UIC Library website using your NetID and login. I will show you how to find primary research articles by searching for the name of one of the scientists involved in the study. Start at library.uic.edu. In the middle list of the menu options is the database list. Open this page to see all of the databases available to search in. Web of Science is the largest multidisciplinary science database we have at UIC. It will be useful for many of your class assignments and projects. Go to W and scroll down the list until you find Web of Science. This is where you will be asked to log in using your NetID and password. These databases are not open to the public. You have to verify that you are part of the UIC community before you can use them off campus. Once you open the Web of Science database link, you will see a main search bar and a drop-down menu to specify what kind of search you want to perform. You can search for articles by author, by title of the article, or title of the journal. I'm going to search for articles published by Dr. Wendy Yang, who is a plant biologist at University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign. From reading her bio on the UIUC site, I know that she researches ecosystem ecology, specifically soil nitrogen and carbon dynamics. I also know that her middle initial is H. All of this information is going to help me in my search. There are different ways to search by author name. Web of Science suggests for authors, enter the last name first, followed by a space and the author's initials. Sometimes I follow this advice, sometimes I enter the author's full name. But let's try it. If I enter Yang space W, I get almost 60,000 results. This is a common occurrence if the author you are searching for has a common name. When I enter the author's first and second initials, I still get over 3,000 articles. I'm going to add additional information to my search. From reading her faculty profile, I know that she specifically studies nitrous oxide. I'm going to type that into the search box. Now, with 36 results, I have a manageable list to scroll through. I could click on an individual article title to verify that I found the W. Yang that I am looking for. But as I scroll down, I see that the author filter on the left-hand side has done this for me. Of these 36 articles, 25 are by Wendy H. Yang. This must be the scientist that I am looking for. Once I refine my search using this filter, I will open an article and verify. I click on the title to open the article record. There are 6 different articles on this paper. Their affiliations are noted by a superscript. Wendy Yang's superscripts are 4 and 5. I scroll down to look at the author information, and I can see that looking at 4 and 5, this Wendy Yang works at the University of Illinois. Now that I have identified the correct scientist, I can click on her name, which is hyperlinked, to see a list of her other publications. In Web of Science, there are 50 publications for Wendy H. Yang. Remember, Web of Science is only one database. Dr. Yang may have articles not available in this database. If you know the title of one of your scientist publications, doing a title search using the name of that article might be a quicker way to get to the author hyperlink. Once you have located your scientist and the article that you want to read, click on the title. You'll see the full list of authors, the title of the journal that this article was published in, and the date of the publication. All of this information will help you learn more about the paper before you read it. You will also see below that the abstract. To open the PDF, click on the Find It at UIC button. This opens a UIC library page that gives you links to read the article online. Note, this page also gives you the APA citation for this article. Click on the quotation marks icon and choose APA format. These citations can sometimes be incorrect or incomplete. It is up to you to double check that this is the correct citation before you turn in your assignment. If you can't find the PDF for your article, are unsure how to cite it, or have any other questions, you can always ask the library using the chat feature at the bottom right side of your screen.